see the blood blisters forming on Dijak's chest. But Book, I think you'd be upset too if you were viciously attacked. That could be enough to put the lights out. Whoa! That's our timekeeper! I mean, look, in Dijak's mind, this is about brutally beating Dragunov. He's risking disqualification here, Brooke.
Why would you disqualify him for doing that to the timekeeper?
I'm talking about the steel chair, Booker. And now, oh, come on! Seems to be more angry than before, and that's not going to be good for Dragunov.
You think that?
We got to get some help out here. Oh!
He snapped. Dijak snapped, Vic.
What's Dijak doing?
Like I say, snap. Like you said, we need to get some help out here.
The diabolical intentions going through the mind of Dijak. We know Dragunov welcomes the punishment. We said that Dijak welcomes a chance to hurt. I don't think anyone thought that this could be. He's going to crush Dragunov.